Hello, back in Oblivion with the quest Paradise. But it turns out that last quest was a twofer. It was Defense of Bruma and the Great Gate. Oh, you're there. Have that, you prick. It's a wonder the deer that are here, were they killed and slaughtered by the cultists and their souls were dragged here, or are they just part of this paradise creation? Probably the second, over the latter. Battle.
Mind follows the simple path, choice of an animal, but you have courage at least. You will fail, mortal, and then where will you be? Dead and nothing.
Yeah, I've taken off a 30 health already. Fuck you. And fuck you. Yeah, if you talk to one of the people stuck here, the Ascendance Immortals, they tell you you have to wear the bands of the Chosen to get in. Blah 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 blah.
Many are their names and the names of their masters. Cold Harbor of Meridia.
Cold Harbor is Malak Baal, not Meridia. Fuck you.
Are you here to end this nightmare and free us all from the savage garden? Everyone here died in the Master's service. As the Master promised, we are now immortal, Master Daedra. But our life here is a nightmare. The creatures of the garden torment us endlessly. When they kill us, we are soon reborn and the cycle begins again. No one has yet found a way to leave the garden, except those few given the bands of the Chosen and allowed to enter the Forbidden Grotto. Only those wearing the bands can enter the Forbidden Grotto. No one who enters the grotto ever returns. The only way out of the savage garden. Only those wearing the bands of the Chosen may enter the Forbidden Grotto. But they never return, so we don't know what fate awaits them.
Leave me in peace. And Dawn's beauty. The princedom of Warcock. This name Tamriel. By deluded mortals.
Missed.
Yes, you understand now. Come, Feyal is just one more Daedric realm of oblivion, long since lost to its prince when he was betrayed by those who saw him. Lord Daedon cannot invade Tamriel. He comes to liberate the occupied land.
Yeah, 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 blah, blah, blah.
Ask yourself, how is it that mighty gods die, yet the Daedra stand incorruptible? How is it
Daedra can be die and reborn. It's not the same.
It is simple. They are not gods at all. The truth has been in front of you since you birthed.
These immortals are apparently in tortured lava, so I'm going to give that one a break and put that one in.
Why do you think your world has always been contested?
Well, you wear the bands, but you're no prisoner. Who are you? What are you doing here? Can you really do it? Can you bring this eternal nightmare to an end? Can you defeat Mankar Camerun and free all the souls of the poor fools who followed him? Listen, I can help you. You need my help if you are ever to leave the Forbidden Grotto. I was one of Mankar Cameron's chief lieutenants. I helped plan the Emperor's assassination. I opened the Great Gate at Kvatch. We were the Chosen. We saw more clearly than ordinary mortals. We would destroy the world and remake it. Mankar Cameron was our leader, our teacher, our master. He had the secret knowledge. He dealt with Mehrunes Dagon as an equal. I was at the sack of Kvatch. They had no chance. We took them by surprise.
Thank you for watching part one. I'll see you in part two.
The first assault. But they fought on.